You're wrong, Greenlee. You'll be fine without me. You've never really needed anyone before, and you don't now. If I know anything about you, Greenlee, I know that.
And I know you, David. There's a part of you that craves having people be dependent on you, indebted to you. That's what I'm telling you I am right now, so why do you keep pushing me away?
Something, Greenlee. I know how strong you are. The idea that someone like you needs someone like me, come on. If that came out of my mouth, you would laugh in my face.
I'm not laughing.
You know, I think you've been out for so long that you've forgotten who I am. You're absolutely right. I do surround myself with people who need me. And I feed off them. I take from them. I ruin them if I can. And you don't belong in that category, Greenlee. You're too good for that. So you need to find your legs and you need to run. Run away from me as far as you can and as fast as you can, and don't look back. Otherwise, I'm going to drag you through the muck and mire like everyone else that comes near me. It's in my nature.
You can't scare me off.
Greenlee, look. I like you. I always have, ever since Leo. That's why I'm pushing you away before it's too late.
But there's still so much you can do for me.
If you go back to Pine Valley with me by your side, that's a giant strike against you right off the bat. And you don't deserve that. So get used to it. I'm already gone.
Yes, bye.